I'm speaking on behalf of the statement that NTA is trying to close. I've been a member at NTA since I was in kindergarten, and I've been a part of the change. We are now a level one plus school, and we've been here for the past year. Who go to this school, who needs the education, and our school has a very good support system. And I used to be a very shy little girl when I first came to NTA, but the opportunities that they've given me has shown me and taught me how to become a very young lady and how to react to certain situations. The students and the teachers here, we are family, and we like to say that it's not okay for you to take away something that's made us a whole and taught us valuable lessons to give it to someone else who hasn't worked as hard as we have. And we feel that this situation is very emotional to me because I've been a part of the change, and I've noticed and been and seen how our test score has rise. It's not about the education. We've learned valuables of life. Like, they teach us how to react to situations. They taught us how to be more mature and not childish when it comes to certain things that might break you down. They taught us how to be strong, and we're whole and we're a family, and we don't appreciate you trying to close a school that's taught us and made us who we are since we were young.
Thank you.